standstill. But this is 1960, so it makes sense that there's traffic. Anyways, just came from the tire shop, as you can see. And for a lot of people, y'all might not know this, but Discount Tire gives you free air check and also to check your tires. So a lot of women don't know this. Men might. But if you're ever in need of, you know, air or to check your tires to see if you need new tires, you know, Discount Tire does it for free. So as you could tell, we need a new left rear tire because we're at 1 in 32. So all the rest of them are pretty decent. That left front, we probably need another one, but it won't be a while. So yeah. And then on the other side, it basically shows you, you know, the how bad your tires are. As you can see, a 532 is decent. You prefer to have like 11, 10, 8, 9. As you can see, the 132 is not a good option. But yep, that's all I wanted to keep y'all informed about that and let y'all know about that. Traffic. Look at this. It's not as bad as before, but a little bit of stop and go here. You can see. Well, we stuck for a little while here. Kind of traffic here, I feel like you need to have your camera on at all times. We got cut so many times off by little trucks here with the little back U-Haul things and stuff like that, because we had had like two trucks done the same thing, cut us off. And they don't really care because, you know, they don't care. They're just gonna damage that back part, so we're gonna damage our actual car. So they obviously know that, and they just cut people off. There's one car, what was one truck, had a whole U-Haul. He cut off from right here and then cut off us over here, then went over here, and then managed to come all the way to the edge over here, and he took off. So yeah, traffic be crazy sometimes. At this point, you be wanting to have your cameras on. Make sure if anybody moves over to your lane, you got camera action going on. Texas, if you hit the back of a car or somebody's car, you're at fault. So a lot of people know that, so that's why they don't really care to cut people off. Which is kind of messed up, but it's the law in Texas. Fortunately.
Just ready to get us where we going.
Tired of driving?
No, it ain't. right now. It's just getting tired of getting cut off.
Yeah. I think there's like some kind of accident up front because this traffic is just too bad. For the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune. Everything is a shoulder. The fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. Traffic cut for a couple of minutes now. So. And then I hear, you know, ambulances. And I see a sheriff up there, but I don't think that has to do with anything that's going on over here. Unless just basic traffic, I don't know. The 45, you never know. It could just be basic traffic. It could be somebody just changing their tire and people are slowing down to look at the person. Like, people too nosy. So, once we pass this traffic, we'll find out what it is or what's going on. It's traffic really bad. I never experienced this traffic like this going down to Woodlands. The only time I experienced traffic like this was when there was a really bad accident. And, or also when they were doing construction in this area. But besides that, I haven't really, you know, been traffic this bad. Usually it like moves after a while, you know. But right now it's just kind of like just sitting here moving for a little minute and then, you know, going again. So we'll see what it is. So yeah, something was happening. As you can see, there's like a fire truck right there. Apparently some kind of accident happened, so it makes sense that, you know, something happened and the traffic is bad. Let me see if I could zoom in a little bit more so if we pass by it could be nosy. We are here. Carritote.
Carritote.
All right, so we're gonna go to the second floor, cause
second floor.
Well, the first floor, Carrie. We're gonna go to the first floor, so we could go downstairs on the Forever 21 store, cause we're looking for some man clothes. So, yep.
Driving home.